Hi everyone, my name is Robert and welcome back to a new video. In this video, I am in Helsingborg. Yeah, I will watch a football match between Heis and Billesholm. Yeah, a friend of mine is playing in Heis nowadays. I will meet him. It's going to be fun in this video. So yeah, let's have some fun. There we've got Olympia, a little bit of the arena. That's where Helsingborgs IF are playing their home matches. Yeah, and Heis, they are playing their home matches by Olympia. My friends, I used to be in that arena and watch Helsingborgs IF. It's been an experience to watch football in a higher level, in a league for the entire Sweden. Yeah, my friends, I think that's where Heis are playing their home matches. I'm almost there. It's going to be amazing to meet the friend of mine. He played in Klippans FF earlier. Yeah, my friends, I'm already here, but before the match will start, I will see the kids playing football. There we've got Heis, and there we've got Billesholm. I hope that Heis will win. Friends, there is one thing that is great, and I will watch the match for free. I don't need to pay money to watch the match. That's great, really. Yeah, I have saved money and I will spend the money on other things. There we've got the guys from Heis in red shirts and white shorts. Yeah, my friends, that tower is really tall. Right, the match has started. Now I hope that Heis will win. Yeah, and a guy from Billesholm has already got a yellow card. Yeah, my friends, this match will be an exciting one. A free kick for Heis. Come on. Heis scored the goal. Great. Second goal for Heis. Alright, the first half is over. Now I will wait for the second half. Right, the second half has started. Now we're hoping that Heis will win. I think Billesholm scored the goal, but it hasn't come yet. 2-2 right now. Corner for Heis. Come on. A corner for Billesholm. Yeah, my friends, it's not many minutes left of a match. Yeah, I think the match will end 2-2. But it has been an exciting match to watch. Match and 2-2. Yeah. Yeah, but it was was an exciting match anyway. Yeah, and Heis ended on a second place according to the table in Division 5. My friends, the match ended 2-2, as I said before. Now I will go back to the train station and then I will take the train to Klippan. It's also going to be very exciting if they will meet Klippan's FF, Heis. I'm going to support Klippan's FF because I live in Klippan, if they will meet Heis in Division 4. Yeah, Heis came to a second place and they will qualify against Ystad. It's already confirmed that Klippan will return to Division 4 in 2021. They played in Division 3 this year, 2020. Yeah, I will cheer on both teams, but mostly Klippan because I live in Klippan. Right, I'm back in Klippan. I had fun in Helsingborg. But anyway, my friends, like, comment, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and please check out some other videos of this channel. Thanks for watching, I hope you friends enjoyed, and I will see you friends in next video. Thumbs up.